Hi everyone, it's Julie, and today I'm going to be showing you guys all of my ATM dolls. So, let's get started. Here's Kendra, and she's an art generation doll. She's wearing clothes that are from a craft show, and her hair is in a ponytail. And she looks a lot like Sage, but Sage's hair is not as bright. So. And she's not an American Girl doll, she's an art generation. I think I already mentioned that. Okay. Next up is Rosie. She's in our generation doll. Except for her arms are squishy. And Kendra's arms. She has bright green eyes and she's wearing another outfit from a craft show. You can see this on my finger that did my friend did that too. So I'll do her right now. Okay. So, next up is Juliet Albright. I named her Juliet because that's my cousin's name and I thought it fit her. So, yeah, but her name is my name. Okay. This is her outfit. This outfit actually came with Rosie. With her, outfit. This is my bracelet that is twisted. And she has her ponytail. And next up, she's an American Girl doll. Yes, you know that. This is Anna. She is my lookalike doll, and that is her name so far. I've been changing her name so much. It was Daniela, Ariana, Anna. You know, it was a lot of different names. And it was Julie, but then I got Julie, so it didn't really match up. So yeah. Okay, anyway, this is Sage Isabel Coken. Yay! She is my newest doll. This actually was my first doll. And then came along Julie, and then these two girls, and then Sage. And she's wearing an Infinity Scarf, which is really just a headband. And then her meat outfit, and my bracelet. And I'm wearing Ruby. That is all of my 18-inch dolls, and I'll see you guys later.